Kelsey, the day is finally here. The day we've planned three different times and looked forward to and stressed about for over a year. The day we get to celebrate our one-of-a-kind relationship and love. What a journey we've been on the last 2 years since we've been together. We have a one-of-a-kind wedding story, had major life changes in the last year, but one thing has always stayed the same, and that is the love we have for each other.
The way you brush your hair from your face and the way you smile, I can't wait to turn another page and follow you 1,000 miles. In this world things will change, but you remain my center stage, sacred place.
I remember the first time Sheldon and Kelsey met at Advanced Services' 25th anniversary party. We had been talking the days prior about the best way for Sheldon to get Kelsey's attention. With a little motivation and maybe a little liquid courage, Sheldon finally went to ask Kelsey to dance. Who would have thought that dance that night would lead them to hear them dancing here tonight as husband and wife? After that weekend, they continued to talk back and forth. I remember Sheldon telling me that he was going to head up to Des Moines to hang out with Kelsey. And I kept getting texts the whole entire night. He's like, I think she likes me. I can't believe it. This is awesome. Sheldon may look like a big, tough guy, but he's also the only guy I know that's held a vase of flowers 3 hours so they wouldn't get ruined, so he'd give them to Kelsey when he got to Iowa.
These past 2 years have been some of my happiest moments we've ever had. The day I met you, I knew God was up to something. From nervously having our first date to getting engaged and finally getting married after facing many challenges with COVID. It was quite the year. Now we stand here today, a year later, growing stronger each day.
Oh my God. You look amazing.
Thank you.
It's so amazing. I'm gonna cry. Kelsey, I would have never dreamed a girl like you even existed, let alone my wife. Hey, you're an amazing person in every way that I admire and look up to for a lot of reasons. You're good for me, you test me, you challenge me, but most importantly, you complete me. As I look to the future, it makes me all giddy and excited to know that you'll be by my side through whatever life can throw our way.
You're my best friend, and I've loved all the memories we've made together. This past year has been crazy, but we've stayed strong through it all. You're the most kind-hearted and patient person I've ever met. You always make me feel special and go out of your way just to put a smile on my face. I promise to continue to always be there for you, to honor you and to stand by you just as you've done for me. Even though our story is different, it's absolutely perfect to us and a true gift from God. I feel so blessed to call you my husband every day. I love you.
You're a galaxy of stars written on my heart. You're a lighthouse on the sea, ever known as symphony. You're the rising of the sky, bringing colors back. I see you. I see you.